Addressing the media today at the National Water Head offices in Nakasero, the Managing Director, Dr. Engineer Siva Mjisha, confirmed that their IT systems at the data center in Jinja Road were hit by a malicious software commonly known as malware. This has since caused interruptions in a number of systems, including the automated billing system, the e-procurement system, among others.
The system which has been there is that the reading is relayed direct to our system automatically. Now, what is now happening is that he takes a reading, he gives you a bill, but he has to take back the gadget to the billing system and upload the data. So it is this automatic relay of readings that has been disrupted, and it is what our people are putting back, because they are the ones who designed it anyway, so they are going to put it back. So it has nothing to do with the accuracy of customer bills. There is no financial loss in that. The only issue is that the process has now been interrupted by a manual procedure of taking the gadget back to the billing system and uploading it there.
Mjisha revealed that they have since deployed IT security experts to conduct a forensic audit of the attack, although some malfunctions have been reverted, a number of them are still being worked on. Now, the corporation is working towards developing a more secure and robust IT system to ensure that they do not face a similar mishap in future.
Going forward, the IT systems are deployed in a more robust and secure environment. We have had to rethink our IT security arrangements, maybe going beyond doing it internally and maybe looking at whether we can outsource some of the security arrangements to more competent firms.
Cybercrime remains a major challenge for many companies in Uganda. For example, a recent cyber attack on Pegasus Technologies Limited, whose network was compromised, affected a number of local telecom service providers and banks. Story by Rachel Nachwala for the news.